think
Christ on Christ.
comment from Coach and then follow with questions.
Very proud of the way our guys came out and competed in this game. We knew it would be a tough game. We really wanted to try to build on and establish, you know, an identity for ourselves. I think we did that in the second half. You got to give Tennessee a lot of credit. I have a lot of respect and tradition for. I have a lot of respect for the tradition of this game, the program that they have here, and the coaches and their players. And they really played hard in the game. And it was a tough game in the first half. And I'm sure there's a lot of things that we could have done better and that we can improve on, but I was really proud of the way we come out and really sort of dominated the second half of the game. Three scoring drives in a row offensively. Every SEC organization you have to have respect for. Players, everybody has good players. They're all talented. And certainly in a game like this, you know, both teams are going to be up and ready to play. This is the best we've probably played on the road this year, especially in the second half, which is good. Our focus this week was to try to distinguish ourselves by playing to a little higher standard and challenged everybody to do that. And I felt like, especially in the second half, we did that. I didn't think we played poorly in the first half. I just thought that they played well and they made some plays. We probably didn't play very smart. We got off the soft, you know, in the scoring drive right before the half, and they kicked the field goal. But we're growing as a team and maturing as a team, and I think that we make a positive impact on each other tonight with the way we sort of came out in the second half and played with the kind of intensity you need to play with to play, you know, probably as well as we played all year. So I'm really proud of our players. Obviously, Greg played well in the game. Julio set a school record in terms of the catches. But we knew at halftime that the way they were playing us in the first half, lots of man-to-man, lots of close coverage, a lot of guys in the box, that we were just going to have to, you know, beat them throwing the ball. And I think that was a real key in the game. And Greg did a good job of getting us in the right play. And I'm just really proud of the way our players play.
Questions? Go ahead.
Coach, can you talk about your third down defense?